Yeah, what's up, buddy? What's going on?
What's going on?
Congratulations, bud. Yeah.
Thanks, man. You too.
Yeah. I'll graduate.
The rest of the boys should be coming.
Yeah, so where'd you get your hat?
Walmart!
Walmart?
Yeah, like what?
You look like a fool.
Straight up?
Yeah.
You don't like it?
No.
Alright, fine, whatever. So it is. So where's that boy at?
Better get here soon. The beer's getting warm, man. Yeah, I know he doesn't like warm beer.
I know.
Play a bit, be coming.
I mean, he better be happy he graduated. He's 30 years old and he's just graduating.
Boy, guess who's here?
Yo!
What's up, my boy?
Cleus, look, I got you a present.
What is it? Oh, this is one of them beer funnels they always talk about. I love these things, man.
I'll be right there. Bye. Yo, guys, I gotta go. Beth wants me to come over and watch a movie.
Oh, dude, where you going? You're with.
Come on, bro.
All right. Have fun.
And that was the second time I got crabs.
Bill? Bill, is that you?
God damn it, why doesn't anybody answer their phone? Maybe I'm gonna go check on them. I wonder why their cars are still here.
Officer?
Hi, Detective.
Detective Murphy?
Officer Dan Wright.
Detective McCoy.
So, what have you got going on here?
Oh boy. Slaughter, huh?
Yes.
Three people murdered.
What's the weapon?
No suspect, no weapon.
So is there any witnesses or anything like that?
Yeah, we have two witnesses.
Yeah, two, bring them over.
Why don't we get them?
I'll get them. Detectives, these are our two witnesses.
Dale.
And Bobby Joe.
Nice to meet you. This is my friend Cletus' house.
Yeah, we heard.
Yeah.
Three people were murdered here last night.
It wasn't Cletus, was it?
I'm afraid, sir, it was Cletus.
Did you hear anything?
He was in here last night. I mean, I think he was gunning some beer, so I heard some chainsaws going off, but he's always with chainsaws.
Sorry, officers, I gotta go.
I understand.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
I'm bidding for Cletus.
Well, did you see any suspicious activity, any, which happened to look out your window, find anything not, like, normal?
No, not at all.
Did Cletus have any enemies? Anybody that want to kill him?
Not that I know of, no.
Yeah, so we have no leads, no suspects.
It's a shame.
Oh, hold on a second, boys.
Alright.
My captain's calling me. Hello, what's up, Captain?
Officer Wright, I'm gonna need you to come down to the station right away. We have another witness for you to question.
Okay, one more witness.
His name's Bill Cooper. Get here ASAP.
Alright, we'll be right there.
Officer, why am I here? I didn't do anything wrong.
Son, we're gonna question you, don't worry about it.
Question me about what?
You were there last night, weren't you?
Where?
Smell something, Murph?
No, what do you smell?
Fear.
Mr. Cooper, I presume.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Alright, first of all, that has come off. Alright. I have a few questions to ask you.
Alright, can I pick my hand up first, officer?
Sure. Alright, get the fucking hand.
Why'd you have
listen
to
listen now? Keep the hand on the ground.
Alright.
I'm gonna need you to answer the question.
Alright, I'm being cooperative. Okay.
Now, What were you doing last night at Cletus's house?
We just graduated. We were having a party, you know, nothing else.
Anything suspicious going on? Anything out of the ordinary?
No, just, we were just, the four of us were just there, you know, we were having a good time.
Four of us? Yeah. Well, three of us got murdered last night. What time did you leave the house at?
I'm going to say about 12:30.
It was about 1 o'clock when this murder happened. You don't seem sad at all about this.
You don't seem sad at all about this.
You don't seem sad at all about this.
Do
you? Right now, officer, I'm more nervous than sad here because you're holding me against my will. I didn't even do anything.
So, officer, what happens now? I answered all your questions. Are we done? Can I leave?
No, son, we're going to hold you. We got more questions. You're coming with me.
What?
Put him in, in jail cell C3. Yeah, officer, right, hold on a second. There you go, boy.
Yo, you get that when you leave.
Dunkin' Donuts or Curry Donuts?
Curry.
Curry Donuts it is. I'm buying. So boring. This could be my chance. I think he's sleeping.
Is that you? I can't even see you!
I think I lost him. It's really hot up here.
Now fix that tire. Doing on my porch, boy.
Just tied my shoe.
You're that. I seen you on Newswatch 16 last night. You killed Cletus.
I don't know. It's
you don't understand.
Well, I'm gonna get you, boy.
What the hell? Why is this open? Where's Cooper?
Where are they? Hurry up. Thank God.
Fix yourself there, buddy.
Sorry, I had a long day.
Problem is,
I can't find Dale. I don't know where Dale went.
So when was the last time you saw him?
Well, somebody came out on the porch and Dale just ran out and yelled at him, and then next thing I know, his lawnmower's missing. And so is he.
Don't worry, miss. We'll find them.
We'll be back in a few minutes. We'll search around a little bit.
Let's go this way.
Alright. Hello, Porky's Pizza.
Can I have an order for delivery?
Yeah, what would you like?
One large pizza with peppers.
Pizza's always larger, Porky's, and And what was the name and address, please?
The killer.
Wait, the killer. Okay, spell that. Two L's?
Yeah, two L's. Yeah.
Okay, killer, two L's. What's your address, sir? Mr. Killer.
125 Death Row Street.
Death Row, okay, all right. That'll be about 25 to 30 minutes, and that's a little far away, so we're going to have a delivery charge.
How much is that total?
Large pizza, large pepper, delivery charge, it'll be $17.50, sir.
All right, I'll be expecting you.
Parker's Pizza! Hi, I have a pizza for Mr. Killer. You're into roleplay. You have to pay me first, sir.
Give me 1 second, I have to go get my money.
Okay. I mean, okay. Sure, I'll sit down. I never did roleplay before.
There's a first for everything.
There is. That's a little too kinky.
I'm into sodomy.
Excuse me?
Sodomy.
I don't know. You could just... The pizza's on me.
This is a pepper!
I'm telling my... That was my mom told me to bring you.
Get over here! Now!
Oh my god!
Now!
Oh! Oh, they wanted to do with my gloves!
Some hair on it.
It's a clue. Shit, detective. We got a house. I'll go first. Looks clear. Alright, detective, follow me. How long do we have here, detective?
Graffiti.
My good lord, what the hell happened?
Miss, are you okay? She's dead.
What's going on?
Where were you?
I got caught in some personal business.
Oh, I understand.
What the fuck, man? I'm getting the fuck out of here!
What we got here? Some new evidence? Alright, see what the evidence is.
Evidence? You ain't gonna catch him, you fucking pig!
Shut up, boy.
Oh, you bastard. You scumbag.
Yeah. Where's that? I'll be right there.
Where the hell's McCoy and Murphy? Finally got that bastard. It's lock and load.
Freeze, you son of a bitch!
Don't come any closer. I'm gonna shoot.
There's a reason why life can seem so unfair, so unforgiving. Some people just have a mindset, a sudden impulse to kill the innocent, to destroy the dreams of aspiring individuals. It makes them feel satisfied, comfortable with themselves. They can be watching you at any moment. You never really know who to trust. There is a sign, a warning in life. Never judge a book by its cover. Too bad they didn't see the warning. Look at their faces, so hopeless. They thought they caught him. They had him. But he's still out there. And I can promise you, there's no intent to stop his madness.